None will escape the great glory.
The world will see.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Atom? To be split in his infinite glory? Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Hey.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg? Huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Are you Virgil?
You know damn well I am. What are you doing here?
I need your help.
My help? With what? How did you even find me anyway?
I'm just looking for information on the Institute.
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they? You're working with Kellogg.
Relax, big guy. Kellogg won't be coming after you. He's dead.
Dead? He's dead. Don't you lie to me!
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me! Why are you even here? What do you want?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my condition. I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and, well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
I don't really know. It doesn't sound familiar.
Not surprising. They don't come out often. And when they do, few see them. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay. Let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.